So Jack again, don't tell me a goal coming up, I think it is. Yep, he has. 200th game. And have a look at the reaction. We know the week that he's had, Kieran Jack. Jude Bolton talked about the character of the guy pre-match. So Sydney attack again. Papley quickly, Franklin well placed. He ragdolled Lonergan. He's kicked 49 goals against the Cats, a lot of them for Hawthorn in famous matches. Make it a half century. Big start. Towns as well, Hannabry flicks the handball out to a dangerous territory. Mills got a high tackle, no free kick. Kick to full forward is a good one. It's a goal. It's a goal. I think it might be his first two ever. It is. Sloppy handball by Rampy. Franklin under pressure. That should have been pinged, I reckon. Cocker two. That's pinged. Oh. That's holding the ball. Advantage given. Sydney away slowly. Oh, they're gone. Oh, that's inexcusable by Mitchell, really. He's had 9-14 from set shots so far this year. He's hit that very, very well.
Pulls it back. In goes Motlop. Lang, close quarters to Motlop. He took a look first. Will it get there in time? Selwood, brilliant defence down there, just slapping that ball away. Naismith finishes up with Taylor. Back towards full forward. And Menzel over the top has taken the mark. 20 metres out.
Let's call it square, shall we?
Sydney by a point. Big leap at the back by Rowan. Wonderful spring, wonderful judgment. Storming up in right, gets a timely fist on it, goes to Jones, confronted by McCarthy. Oh, what a wonderful tackle. Guthrie brushes aside McBay, nobody to kick to. Now it's a problem for Menzel. High ball going back with courage and doing brilliantly.
Rampy
sung his praises all night.
Sydney.
He's really developed into something, Rampy.
Trying to work their way out of defence, will probably do so. Towers turning, looking. Oh, Towers. Well, he gets away with it. Jacks kicks a beauty. They might be in here. Papley banging for goal and getting it home from a long way out. Enright kicks the ball inside the 50. Oh, again, Rampy so courageous. Blitz halves that third man. Gee, that was so well done. Motlop's kick. Alier coming back to sort of help Rampy. Rampy's been dominant, hasn't he?
Absolutely. Huge impact.
Taken by Clark. Swings it down towards half-forward. Grundy, the veteran, thumps it away. Mitchell once more. Imposing himself on the game. Hannabry, ditto. Gives it to Parker. Full-chested. A little kick towards half-forward. Good enough. Kennedy, well, touched off the boot there by Enright. Grabbed by Lloyd. And Lloyd kicks a goal. Boundary throw in, good spot for them. Licks arms, tries to hook it behind. Towers, anxious to clear the zone, kicks it directly to Enright, who lines up. Or is it Duncan? It's Enright.
So let's see if Geelong can build from that. Mills, well, they've got a chance here. Hawkins, gee, Mills did well there. Got the big ball down, that's not easy to do. Grundy looking for Kennedy's run. Gets to Lloyd. Lloyd was the goal scorer in this quarter. High ball. Franklin with a chance here. Pushed out, but he did well. Jack tucks it under the arm. And yes, rolls it home. Charlotte's going to be pleased with that one. Swings a dangerous ball. Not a good kick. Selwood lurking. Terrific tackle. Holding the ball.
Incorrect disposal.
Ball goes towards the outer side, sliding in. The mark is taken by Franklin. Wants to go immediately. Brilliant kick. And Richards takes the mark about 40 metres out directly in front. Teddy Richards has one goal this season. Has he got two? He has multiple goals, the first time since 2008 for that man. Kicks it down towards half forward. Going back, McVay. Aaliyah, perfectly positioned, comes away with the footy.
And strides away purposely to centre wing. Chikokatu was good a moment ago. Parker breaking the tackle, releasing Mitchell back to Parker. Wants to go to Kennedy, does. Kennedy's in scoring range. Goes for it and gets it home. Team footy by the Swans. Selwood running through the centre. Motlop, oh, brilliantly done by young Mills. He's had a couple of big plays in the centre of the ground. Ball hooked over the back, turnover. Kennedy bangs the ball forward. What a win for Sydney. Let's kick one tonight. Gee, he's struck it all right. He's flushed it and kicked a couple.
Dean Towers with the quality finish. Well, Sydney, just too strong. They have been brilliant tonight.
Dangerfield storms away. Down three. Duncan. Dangerfield. Can he score? Runs inside the 50. Kick is on the way. And it's good. Drives a long ball. It's a race towards the outer side wing. Richards and Collegiazny. Collegiazny works in front of Richards. Richards, did it stay in? Well, some of the ball did, obviously. Rowan's got the ball now. He kicks from left half forward. Long down towards full forward. Papley is going back, and he takes the mark. But eventually, these guys have just outworked their immediate opponents. There goes the kick from Jack. And he's got it. That's fitting, eh? First goal and maybe the last one. Well done, Kieran Jack.
Gee, that response as strong as it was for the first goal, maybe a little more, eh? And I reckon he didn't really tear it up there, we need to be truthful.
Miss Access All Areas every Monday on afl.com.au.